Broken, beautiful Jesus, that
yeah,
guy?
Yeah. Let me tell you a story of an old greasy spoon, a honky-tonk dive bar, a roadhouse saloon, once a boogie till you puke. Motel tables bolted to the floor. Hell, there's a boombox on a jukebox, both without a service signs. As if they both once worked, now they've served player time. That sign on the wall reads, fly once, bar for life. It's busted down the middle. She's working double duty as an old wild lizard. I've never seen gravy so thin in my life, and coffee so thick you can cut it with a knife. And conversations are mighty scarce, if you even call them that. Just grunts between gulps and a chew in the fat. Beer-soaked funny pages hung on the old ice chest. If it once had a sense of humor, now that's all that's left. Oh, that tip jar, she's empty, except a cigarette and a dime. There's an old blue tick hound just a-watching the flies. That jar of pickled eggs, seen better days. There's only one egg left, miscolored and dis-shaped. Like moths to a flame. Well, I really ought to quit, heard one of them proclaim. That cook and the old dishwasher, they're having a smoke of their own. It's the finest in the county, hydroponically grown. There's a shower around back, it's coin operated. It's just like home. Now it reads dial on, clear as day.